Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to simulate a miniature toy model from a regular photo. This effect is essentially selective focusing and is known in photography as tilt shift. Miniature models are usually viewed from above, so photos with an elevated viewpoint have the best results. This document is 1280 by 720 pixels with a resolution of 72 pixels per inch. It's always a good idea to make a copy of your original image. To do this, press Ctrl or Command plus J. Make sure black is your foreground color. If it isn't, press the letter D. Call up your gradient tool. Make sure your reflected gradient icon is chosen and click on the gradient box. This will open the gradient editor. Click on the foreground to background preset box, then click OK. Decide where in your photo you want the attention to be, then press Q to call up your quick mask and go to the center of that area. Press Shift and draw a vertical line down to where you want it unfocused. So the middle of the mask will be in focus and it'll gradually lose focus towards the edges. Then press Q again to make the quick mask back into a selection. You may have to do this a few times to ultimately get just the right look. Go to Filter, Blur, and Lens Blur. The Lens Blur window will open. I'm choosing More Accurate, None for the Source, the iris is Octagon 8, the radius is 20, the blade curvature and rotation are 0, the brightness is 11, the threshold 254, the noise amount is 0, the distribution uniform, and uncheck monochromatic. Keep in mind, depending on the size, resolution, and characteristics of your photo, you may want to adjust these numbers. Press Ctrl or Command plus D to delete the selection. Because most miniature models are made of plastic and are often hand-painted, their colors tend to be bright and vibrant. So we'll increase them by clicking the adjustment layer icon and choosing Vibrance. For this image, we'll increase the vibrance to 50. For your photo, you may also want to increase the saturation. For this photo, I'll also click on a brightness and contrast adjustment layer and bring the contrast to 30. Using these techniques, have fun making great-looking miniature models from straight-looking shots. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.